Awesome, guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're making a vlog. Pretty much I'm uploading a video right now, but yeah, I'm just telling you guys, if you didn't see the other video that's uploading, you just want to see our newer video, I'm doing a 100k giveaway on Madden. All you have to do is enter, so you pretty much have to like the last video, subscribe, turn on, if you want you can turn on notifications, you don't have to, and yeah, and once you tell me down in the comments of this video or the other video, but you did the two things, then you entered the giveaway, and I'll generate. I only have 85 or 87k at the moment, but guys, the giveaway will start once I reach 100k, so the giveaway doesn't start yet, so yeah, that was done. Which today's date? Friday the 13th of October, and pretty much, you know, we're gonna hopefully start by Sunday, tomorrow or Sunday, something like that. Just guys, if I'm able to start it today, I'm gonna do it. But of course the camera won't work because the door frame is too sensitive. But now it's working for some reason. And yeah. Okay, we're outside. Sorry if the camera is kind of too dark looking. But we are going to record the basketball game. We're going to have to put something higher. I'm gonna have to put this on the crate. This looks bad, bro. This looks terrible. Thank you.
hermanos y hermanas de Puerto Rico, que lo perdieron todo con el huracán María. Es un momento de solidaridad y orgullo ver a nuestra comunidad unida, trayendo agua, comida enlatada, artículos de primera necesidad, comida para niños y generadores. Gracias a Boris Torreguín por unirse al esfuerzo transportando las donaciones que se han recolectado para Puerto Rico. Gracias a Cedam Estrenarte por unirse a seguir la tradición y su ayuda para Puerto Rico. Mantenerse juntos y saludable y disfrutar de los mejores momentos de su vida. Ese es el caso. Y usted puede tener la consulta de Arquea, un plan de Medicare Advantage que le ofrece los beneficios que necesita. Doctores en los que puede confiar.
Para literally. And cut everything. Bro, I don't know how to record it. I have to get really close to the ground, I think. There we go. Okay, guys, before you question me, I'm sorry, I'm actually not in my backyard, I'm in my grandma's, so sorry about the change. What the hell? It's late, bro. It's late. It's 4:01. It's not late. It's 4:01 p.m. Let's get it. Check out my dad's channel, link in the description, link in bio. Yeah. Just a little bit. Pretty much. So we're gonna have to set this camera somewhere because my uncle should be coming out soon. So he can mess with me. But he's not gonna know the camera's hiding on him. He's like, don't record me, don't record me. So he's about to get pranked. This is a great vlog. Like, put a cover over this so guys. Let's see how the recording is. No. That looks good. He's gonna come outside from that door right there. He's gonna get caught in the door. It looks good. Hopefully it comes out. Oh crap! That was the whole point of the video, to get you caught on camera.
Cash Nizzle, boy. You ugly boy.
I was trying to prank you.
Unsubscribe from this channel. This channel is basura. This channel is pure basura. Unsubscribe.
Don't listen to
unsubscribe what, from the basura channel.
Don't listen to that guy. That's my uncle. But I caught him on camera, so report to the cops. No, I'm kidding, guys. I'm not gonna report him to the cops. I just don't have any ideas to make a video. I was gonna record for you while I'm sitting, but my internet went out, or my grandma's internet went out. Wonder if my internet is good. So once I reach home, I'm gonna try to record Free Roam City. I might even stream on it, guys. Let me know if you want me to stream on it. If... So I'll disclaimer. Elijah will probably be streaming around 7:30 p.m. Eastern time. And thank you for your convenience. Hopefully, you can do it. So yeah, you guys got a quick disclaimer. I don't know why I was staring the other way while I put the disclaimer on the board. But numbs on the board. Did I have music on that I can play for you guys for my outro? For God's sakes, no I don't. But bye guys.